Hi guys, welcome to BPrep, where we whiteboard quant questions appeared in previous year papers. Before we start with the question, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel to get updates on latest videos if you are preparing for any of the competitive exams. Let's start. There is a time and work question from CAT 19 paper. Anil alone can do a job in 20 days while Sunil alone can do it in 40 days. Okay, so let's say Anil is doing a unit of job per day. Okay. So then total unit of job, let's say if it is 1 equals to A, 20A equals to 40S. Okay. Anil starts the job and after 3 days, Sunil joins him. Okay. Again after a few more days, Bimal joins them and they together finish the job. If Bimal has done 10% of the job, then in how many days was the job done? Okay. So let's say job was done in X days. So A worked for X days. So total contribution by A is XA. And Sunil joined after 3 days. Okay. So that means Sunil's contribution is X minus 3 days. He worked for X minus 3 days into X unit of job per day. And then Bimal joined and then finished the job. So Bimal worked for few days that we don't know. So let's say Bimal worked for Y days. And efficiency of Bimal is B unit of job per day. Now together they are finishing this job. So total work done is now 1 unit. Now question says that this part is 10% of the job. Okay. So that means this part should be 90% of the job. Okay. So we can remove this and can rewrite this as 90% of 1. Now again, when we are rewriting this, we know the value of A is 1 by 20. So we can write this as X by 20. Okay. Because 20 equals to 1, so A will be 1 by 20 plus S is 1 by 40. So X minus 3 by 40. This is 90% of 1. So you can say 9 by 10 or 90 by 100. Okay. This is the equation that we get. Now from here it's very easy to get the value of x, which is the answer of this question. Let's say this will get cancelled. So we have 2x plus x 3x minus 3 equals to 36, or 39x is 13. Okay, so the work was finished in 13 days, which is the answer. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts or questions, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below to get updates on latest videos. Thank you.